fucking cool, man. Now go back into that main riff. Then put it together.
I'll do like a... doing 3-4 different fucking patterns in that shit. Try it out, a couple drop B riffs here, as you can already see.
Yeah.